one of those nights, you know what I mean? I'm a firm believer in the law of averages, you know what I mean? There's going to be nights like this. It just happens, you know. Some nights it's like, some nights you can shoot 35%, some nights you shoot 60, just how it goes.
How difficult was it just not knowing what position you were going to play, who was going to be beside you? There were a lot of different lineups tonight.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of different lineups, but luckily, you know, we drill a lot of different stuff, so... You know, I felt like we were prepared in terms of the X's and O's. And like you said, shots just didn't fall for us tonight. Just wasn't our night.
What's shoot around like in a game for like the rest of you guys when you don't know if Melo's gonna play, if Russ is gonna play? How's that approach and that work out different?
I mean, you have an idea of you know, it's out there. But hey, maybe they will, maybe they won't. So you know, it just takes a little extra focus, knowing multiple positions, being ready for whatever scenario comes up. That's just part of being a pro, you know what I mean? You never know what each game is going to be like, so you have to be prepared for all situations.
Cool to see PJ get his first game.
Yeah, I was talking to him. I'm proud of him, man. I mean, it's obviously an exciting time for him, and I think, you know, he's a good player, good kid. And there's going to be more for him. The first one's always memorable, though.
Anybody else? Thank you.